My truck's loaded up. Let's go!
I think I set off an alarm breaking in to get the guns. If the occurrence catch up with us, you better cover my ass.
Let's go. It'll be fine.
Now, you see, honey, if they find out it was me that stole this stuff, there'll be a retribution which I would very much like to avoid.
Come on, you have a conduit on your side. They're hosed. You'll get these guns to your men, and they'll use them to find Brett's. We're good.
They're stealing our guns!
Fetch!
Stay close, I got him. Hide, just for a bit. Give me a chance to recharge.
Right. I know just the spot.
I think we're clear. Let's roll.
out through the park!
Giving up. Any ideas?
I've got an escape plan. Just have to time it right. Dwayne, you ready with the bus?
I see ya. Coming.
All right, back on the road. We should be good. Or not.
These guys aren't giving up. Any ideas?
I've got an escape plan. Just have to time it right. Dwayne, you ready with the bus?
I see ya. Coming your way.
The bus? Who is that? That was forethought, man.
Yeah, well, sometimes things work out. Oh, how come I never saw you on the news? Heavy hitter conduit like you must be public enemy number one.
I got Brent. He keeps me grounded and low profile.
Well, end of the line. We'll unload here.
It's fine by me.
Come on. We made a hell of a team out there on the streets. Imagine what we'd be like in the sack.
Get you boys armed and out looking for Brent's, or I'll lay a hole in your sack.
Whoa, whoa, now what if I told you I already have some guys asking around for your brother? I'll send you their position. They might have heard something by now.
You go from creep to okay in just a sentence. How do you do that?
Well, born and raised in Texas.
Thank you.
just heard one of my guys out searching for Brent got made by the occurrence. Now, I'm sorry, honey, but I need to call my boys back. It's just too dangerous.
No, I'll protect him. Tell your men I'll protect anyone out looking for Brent. This'll work. I'll shoot him once I open up. Gotta be fast. Shane, your boy's still breathing.
Well, I'm glad to hear you're good at this. Another one of my guys just got spotted.
I'll take care of it. Just send me his location. Getting spotted, let's use that. Have them all head for Olaf's restaurant by the harbor. I'll head out on top and drop the occurrence when they show.
Yeah, now that's not bad. All right, well, I could be out back of Olaf's with a truck. And once you open fire, I'll pick up my boys, and then we're gone.
Welcome to the meat grinder, boys. Shane, I got their attention. Get you guys out.
Yes, ma'am.
Shane, I got their attention. Get you guys out.
Yes, ma'am. Okay. My boys are out moving down the side alley. Not that anyone's noticed. The occurrence are all shooting at you.
Fine by me. They almost shattered bones? I'm my guess. Shane, I got their attention. Get you guys out.
Yes, ma'am.
Fine by me. They almost shattered bones. Be my guest. Your guys okay? Any of them find Brent?
Well, I think you motivated them. Watching you go to town? Oh, it is incredible, girl. You are the Grim Reaper.
I'm not a monster. I'm just... I gotta help my brother. Sometimes I lose it without him.
And you, madam, are in luck. One of the men you just saved? He heard an current lieutenant made a collection in Georgetown. Now, if we find this guy on surveillance footage, may be able to track him back to where they're holding Brent.
Every now and then, you're okay.
Oh, that mean you're finally gonna let this cowboy ride the bull?
Bulls are all male, dude.
Yeah, well, whatever.
Hello?
Fetch. Hi. My name's Jenny. I work for... with Shane. I guess I'm supposed to help you track down an Akuran lieutenant.
Over the phone?
We'll use city cameras. You get me their IDs, then I'll know where to look for footage. I'm sending you the location where our guy was last seen.
Sorry, camera IDs? Who are you again?
Jenny. I work for the city, and sometimes Shane. The camera ID is like a QR code. You can scan for it using your phone. Send me that, and I can search through its footage for this guy. We've got some killer facial recognition software. It's kind of creepy.
All right, I'm here.
Find a camera nearby.
Okay, got it.
Scan me the ID so I can look for footage.
That's our guy.
Follow him. We'll use individual cameras to find out which way he went. I'm sorry I can't do a full system scan, but it'd set off alarms here at work.
What are we looking for here?
I'm told the Akurans have some kind of safe house where they keep prisoners. We follow him, he'll lead us to it.
And Shane? What's your deal with him?
Well, you're looking for your brother. I needed something else. Now when Shane calls, I help him out. I just have to be really careful here at work.
What do you need?
Just don't get in too deep with this kind of stuff.
Who is this guy anyway?
He's a human trafficker for the Akurans.
Human trafficking? Like, as in slaves?
Yeah. And I think he's following that girl.
Nothing there. Looks like there's some sort of crime scene here.
He just killed that guy.
And these are the men who have my brother. Hold on. Looks like you dropped something. Hello? Jenny, do you think you could find out where that guy goes all day if you had his phone?
Sure. It'd take a little while. I just need a copy of his SIM card.
I'll send it over. We're gonna get my brother back and shut these assholes down at the same time.
Mitch, my guys out beating the bushes got ambushed by a current. It's bad.
So you want me to rush in and really brutalize the tracksuits, huh?
Well, yeah.
It'll be my distinct pleasure. Just point me in the right direction. Oh, and Jenny kicks ass. Give her a call. We gotta leave. Shane, I don't see any of your guys around here.
Kearns forced them out. They had to run. Got pinned down near the ferry terminal.
How many tracksuits they up against?
Lots. Why? You excited to be the Grim Reaper again? Racking up a body count?
I'm just doing this for Brent.
Oh, come on. I watched you last time. Big old smile on your mouth, rage in your eyes. You were into it.
I'm fine.
I got guys down there taking cover around one of my trucks. Keep them alive, and they'll back you up once Jenny hacks that phone and we go on the warpath for your brother.
Front? What is this, a war now?
Kinda. You and me stole those guns. I arm up my boys, they start kicking in doors looking for Brent, and the occurrence quite naturally get pissed off. It's a gang war. And you started it.
Fine, I'll help your guys.
Oh, come on, don't be sour. We're whooping ass here. And once Brent's back, that shouldn't be the end of this arrangement. You and me working together, oh, we could move mountains. Mountains are very, very profitable drugs.
No way. Dupes will be here soon. If I end up locked in Curtain Cape prison, I'll never get my brother back. Just focus on Brent.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you.
Terrans are getting desperate. I'm betting they throw everything they got at my boys huddled up near the needle.
Good. Hope is in a current parade. Saves me the time of running them down.
There she is. My angel of death. Show sure seemed worked up, dishing out all kinds of pain. Gave me chills.
I'm just doing this to help my brother. I don't enjoy it. He and I don't do things like this.
Oh, I see. You don't want old Brent to find out about the real you, the Grim Reaper you, the one I happen to cherish so much.
Brent keeps me alive and safe. When people see things like what I just did, they freak out. I can't lose any more family.
Well, if it's a chokehold on your rage that keeps your brother around, get ready to tighten your grip. Jenny cracked that occurrence phone. We know where they're keeping hostages.
Are you serious?
When you're ready, meet me in front of the Latte Al on Madison. It's go time.